Hi, I'm Brenda Kuchenbecker from Morrison's I Am Lutheran Church, and we'd like to welcome you to what we're calling Hymns from Home. I invited members of our church choir, church band, and their families to sing and play hymns from our hymnals, Christian Worship, and Christian Worship Supplement, and a few of them agreed to join in this adventure. Our thanks to Miss Hannah Holtzheater for handling the technical side of putting our videos together. We're not professionals by any means. We don't want you to focus on the musicians, but on the message of the hymns. Jesus promises, "Never will I leave you, never will I forsake you." God is always in control. We pray that listening to these hymns can be a source of God's comfort and peace during these difficult and uncertain times. We look forward to when we can worship and sing together once again.
Hi everybody, my name is Dawn Griepentrog. This is my niece Lauren Griepentrog, and this is my daughter Amy Griepentrog. And today we're going to sing hymn 517, Almighty Father, Strong to Save.
Hello, my name is Brandon Leiterman.
And I'm Beverly Leiterman. Today we're going to do a duet called Beautiful Savior.
Thank you.
My name is Mark Kuchenbecker, for those of you who don't know me. I, along with my wife Brenda, daughters Caitlin and Leah, will be singing What a Friend We Have in Jesus. This is a prayer song that reminds us that you can take anything to God in prayer. We hope this song can help to ease some of the worry and anxiety that's been happening because of this virus.
Jesus, all our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. Oh, because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. Every trials and temptations, is there trouble anywhere? We should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Can we find a so faithful, who will all our sorrows share? Jesus knows our every weakness. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Are we weak and heavy laden, cumbered with the load of care? Precious Savior, still our refuge. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Do your friends despise, forsake you? Take it to the Lord in prayer. In his arms he'll take and shield you. You will find a solace there.
Stranger Here, Heaven Is My Home is one of my favorite hymns for many different reasons, and if I try to go into them, I won't be able to get through this recording, as I'm sure many of you will understand. So here we go.
I'm but a stranger here. Heaven is my home. Earth is a desert drear. Heaven is my home. Day
There at my Savior's side, heaven is my home. I shall be glorified, heaven is my home. There are the good and blessed, those I love most and best.
I'm Beverly Leiterman, and today I'm going to play for you Where Your Treasure Is.
Today we're going to sing for you Jesus Lead Us On, and as a special note, it was also Grandpa Griepentrog's favorite hymn.
Guide us by your hand.
This is Amazing Grace, and it's in honor of my grandparents. Bye.
Hi, I'm Caitlin Kuchenbecker.
And I'm Leah Kuchenbecker.
We will be singing From All That Dwell Below the Skies and Praise to the Lord the Almighty in a medley that we put together. Both of these songs remind us that we should praise our awesome God who is in control in all circumstances. We hope you enjoy.
Hi everyone, it's Sally Sukumel. Today I will be playing Savior Again to Thy Dear Name. I pray everybody is staying safe and healthy and that we can all be together and worship again real soon.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Stephanie Beyer. How Great Thou Art, a hymn title that evokes memories for anyone who's heard it, whether it be in a Christian funeral or a Christian service. Today I have the honor and privilege of sharing verses 1 and 3 of this wonderful hymn with you. So without further ado.
Thank you. everywhere.